Hello, elites, and welcome back to AVMH. This is episode 52, and in this episode, what we're going to do is, crunch time. We're going to go back down here, and we might do some more strip mining. I think we shall. And, doop. There we go. I got my four pieces of obsidian I wanted for the enchanting table. I decided I'm going to start editing these and making them much shorter, because we're going to start doing the Stacy Plays style, where she does a lot of editing sometimes. And if you don't know who she is, check her out, Stacy Plays. And doing her style videos. And I'm going to be editing a lot. And I decided I'm not going to strip mine right now. That'll be for off camera and another time. But if I do find diamonds, I'll isolate them. Just like this spot right here. We just need one. And we can go make our crafting table and start doing that shit. We need some more sugarcane, and oh my freaking god, I see sugarcane all over the place. I know this cow did not eat my sugarcane, it was freaking ice. Ice killed my sugarcane. Ugh, this ice is gonna frustrate me for centuries and centuries until I can figure out what to do. Oh my god, this ice is gonna piss me off. Maybe if I put it over the water, it'll stop being a bitch. Fucking ice. But yeah, anyways, like I said before, I'm going to edit this like Stacy Plays, and I'm going to try to get these episodes down to like 5 minutes each if I can, but they will be 11 minutes of recording time, but I obviously will try to edit as much as I can, all the interesting parts, keep them in, all the parts that are important, which is like not killing this pig. Yeah. So yeah, I think within these next episodes, just I'm going to be doing a lot of slaying of cows, just to freaking find a lot of hide. And a lot of shit like that, because I'm interested in making bookshelves and books and all this shit. It's too much. Ever since they changed the crafting recipe, it's so much harder to freaking make books, especially in my world right now, where it's freaking frozen and there's like zero cows in the area. Like, I gotta go finding far and wide, trying to catch them all. Like, really? Oh, there's one right here. Lucky me, I found a good one. Slay. Alright, we're just gonna bust into this wall right here and make ourselves the enchanting room. So let's try to figure this out so we don't ruin the walls and we have to recook some of the stone. So let's make first a 3x3 room. Let's do that first. And here we are. We're about to break our pickaxe soon. It's a good thing I didn't break yet. Okay, keep going. One more. We're gonna push it back one more. Oh, you son of a cock. Okay, well, at least we have diamond. Our diamond one will last us a while. Hopefully, enough for me to get diamonds to make all my tools. So the enchanting table will go right there. It'll need one space between that and the bookshelf. So the bookshelves will actually go right here. And it only needs to be 2 tall. 3, 6, 12, 18. It only needs to be 18 bookshelves. So this is 6. This is 12 on this side. And the other third wall is 18. So we need 17 more bookshelves. Oh my god, and if you do the math and divide up how much paper and how much leather and how many sugarcane pieces you need, oh my Jesus, that's probably so fucking many stacks. So many. Yeah, this is too much to figure out. We need a door. Sorry, pigmen can't just walk. Oh, we need to make the floors motherfucking spruce. But I don't have spruce wood, so we'll just do that temporarily, and we'll find spruce wood somewhere, and we'll fill that up. Yes, make love, cows. Make love so I can slay your fucking parents, sluts. Come here! Stop moving. Yes. Get out of my way, ugly hoes. You can breed. Wait, who hasn't bred yet? Oh, okay, well, too bad. We still have 6 now. Still have 6. We're doing good. Okay. Going home, going home, going home. Yes, we're gonna put this shit away. And eggs, eggs, eggs. Okay, we should actually end this episode pretty soon. So. Anyways, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, share. I hope you enjoyed. And so, goodbye.